Hi, welcome to This Is My Architecture. I am Priya, and today we have with us Nishant Rathod from BookMyShow. Welcome, Nishant.
Hello, Priya.
Can you tell us a little bit about BookMyShow?
Sure, Priya. BookMyShow is India's leading entertainment destination with global operations and the one-stop shop for every entertainment needs. The firm has its presence in more than 650 towns and cities in India. And with the support from our partners, we provide the best entertainment to our users for our millions of customers.
So typically, how many users do you have?
So typically, post the pandemic, we are getting around 250 million users and 5 billion page views per month on an average.
That's quite a lot of volume. So are you going to explain to us how the data architecture is handling that volumes?
Sure, Priya. So we have all this data available in different sources in BookMyShow, and this are the kind of data like transaction data, the CIM data, even the clickstream data, and the data from various products. So all this data is available in our different sources, and we use EMR to fetch data from these sources. So EMR clusters are running to fetch data from different sources, and all this data are then stored in our data lake, which is S3. Once the data is available in S3, we use them for cataloging, which is done using Glue. And we again use the EMR clusters, which are transient in nature, to process the data and store it in Redshift. So all the data are now available in Redshift, which is our data warehouse, and can be used for analysis and reporting purposes.
That's interesting. So where are the business users actually visualizing this data which you have in a data warehouse?
So once we have the data in Redshift, we use QuickSight, which is a business intelligence tool available in AWS, to create various dashboards which can be used for business, products, and marketing team to report the analyze the data.
Okay, and are you using SageMaker for machine learning?
Yeah, so SageMaker, we have our own in-house data science team which uses SageMaker to process the data for users personalization and audience segmentation. We have various machine learning models running on SageMaker, which gets data from S3, which is the source for the SageMaker. And this data I use to create personalized experience users for our millions of customers, and also for various audience segmenting, which can be used for promoting content on BookMyShow.
I hear that BMS sold 28 million tickets in the month of April. Can you tell us how this architecture helped you scale?
Yes, so during the month of April 22, we had the highest sales ever recorded in BookMyShow. BookMyShow had re-engineered the whole data pipeline from the scratch while migrating to AWS. So this helped us scale the all the services and maintain the cost during this high month. And another interesting thing that I would like to point here is, Priya, that during the highest sales which is ever recorded in BookMyShow, the data platform scaled to its peak, but still the cost was 70% less than the on-prem data architecture.
That's interesting. You save 70% of the cost. Can you elaborate how you actually achieved that?
Yeah, so we achieved that using the serverless services that we have in AWS, which is S3 and Glue. And apart from that, the EMR clusters, which can auto-scale as per the traffic. So this helps us, in maintaining the cost. And also, we use transient EMR clusters for processing the batch data. And in those transient clusters, we use spot instances in the instance fleet, which can reduce the cost of EMRs.
That's interesting. Can you also tell us how long it took for you to migrate to this new architecture?
Yes, Priya. So the whole migration from the on-prem system was done during the pandemic in 4 months of duration. And we use various services like step functions, which can orchestrate the EMRs jobs, and also using Infra as a code service available in AWS, which is CloudFormation template, we were able to deploy the whole system in a short amount of time.
It's interesting that in such a short time, you could build such a scalable architecture. Thank you, Nishant, for walking through this data architecture. And thank you all for watching This Is My Architecture.